Kia ora koutou. We're going to play something of a piece. I guess you'd call it a structured improvisation, but we retain the right to call it unstructured should we need to. And this is a piece which is based on a pūrākau, one which I'm sure many of you know, and those this afternoon will have heard some of the story already. It's to do with the separation of Ranginui and Papatūānuku. And they were in an eternal embrace, and they loved each other so much. And they had many children, but the children lived in between them. And it was really squashed and hot and sticky. And so the children decided to separate their parents, and it was Dane Mahuta who lay on his back and with his strong legs pushed them apart. And Ranginui ended up as the sky father, Papatūānuku, the earth mother. But they were sad at being parted. And that's sort of where we pick up the thread today. And when the children saw how sad they were, they decided it might be better to turn Papatūānuku over so that she wouldn't have to look at Rangi and Rangi wouldn't have to look at her face. The tears of Ranginui fell as rain, tō'o Rangi, and the tears the Papatūānuku rose as mist, kōhu. But were they ever free of their sadness at being parted? And as is the case with these old stories, they relate to everyday life. We all go through separation at birth, from parents, with loved ones, and at death. So we'll explore that today.